Grace Hill Huskies, Miss Gonzalez here, missing you all. I'm working from home and staying safe. I wanted to share with you one of my favorite books and authors. This is A Light in the Attic by Shel Silverstein. I loved this when I was a kid, so I wanted to share with you a quick poem in here. This one is called Snake Problem. It's not that I don't care for snakes, but oh, what do you do when a 24-foot python says, I love you?
Mrs. Magarin, and I just wanted to go ahead and wish you a great day. I miss seeing all your smiling faces in the hallways and in the classrooms, in the cafeteria, outside at recess. I hope that everything is going well, and please know that we miss and love you so, so much. We would love to be at home, but please post pictures of our spirit days or of you working at home so that we can go ahead and see those beautiful faces.
Hello, my most amazing third graders. I miss you so much. And Buddy says hello. We hope to get to see you soon.
Hi, everybody. I miss you. I am reading a book called Full of Beans, and it does count for AR. And if you are interested in listening to me read, go to YouTube and go to Grace Hill Huskies. And so far I have 9 chapters up, and we're rolling through this book of 24 chapters. It's about a boy and his friends during the Great Depression.
Hey guys, this is Ms. Batters. I just want to tell you that I miss you, and I love you, and wash your hands, and stay safe, and stay healthy, and I hope to see you soon.
Hi everybody, this is Miss Plaisance. Just wanted to let you know how much I miss you. I hope you all are getting your work done, and if you have any questions, be sure and give me a call. Send me an email or text. Just sitting here in my silly socks. Pick up a stuffed animal. If you need something to hug, just know that I miss every one of you and love you very much. Hope your families and you stay safe. Talk to you soon.
Hey, Casey's enjoying this time with her mom being home, but I miss each of you so very much. I hope you're enjoying this special time with your family. Please be safe.
Hi guys, I just wanted to say how much I miss you and I hope you're all doing well. Email me. I love you.
Hello, Grace Hill Huskies. I just wanted to let all of you know that I miss you. Keep your chin up. We're going to get through this. Until next time, this is Mrs. Craner. Have a great day.
Hi, Grace Hill Huskies. I miss you guys. I wish I could give you a big bear hug.
Hey, Grace Hill Huskies. We miss you. Here's my little wannabe husky. I can't wait to get back and see you at school. Ooh, she's after somebody.
Hey, Huskies. I hope you're having a great day. I miss you very much. Keep working hard, and I hope to see you very soon. Bye.
What do you call a dog that does magic? A labracadabrador.
Hi, boys and girls. It's Miss Guzman. I just wanted to say how much I miss you guys, and I can't wait for us to be back at school together.
Hi, Grace Hill Huskies. Miss Honeycutt here, and I'm with my daughter Charlotte and my son CJ. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
We hope you're staying safe and enjoying this great weather. Continue reading, continue learning, and continue staying healthy. We miss you guys, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hi, Grace Hill Huskies. We miss you.
Okay, everyone, I have a joke for you. What did the big flower say to the little flower? Hi, bud.
I miss you, I miss you, I miss you.
We miss you.
Love you guys, miss you.
Bye.
Bye.
See you soon. Bye.
See you later. Bye.
And I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye.
See you later.
Hi, Grace Hill Kids. I got a ukulele for Christmas, and I have had time to play it lately and practice.